now 16 WAPT weather with meteorologist Megan Quigley.
Well, we're seeing what's left of Isaac across the Midwest now. So heavy rain falling in parts of Illinois and into Missouri. And we were trying to get a couple of showers going in the Delta earlier this morning. Those were able to fall apart, but we are going to see those rain chances going up as we get into the afternoon. That's because we are continuing to see that moisture being pulled in here from Isaac. So I am expecting another day of some scattered showers and thunderstorms. But as we get into your Sunday, Isaac's going to continue to drift off to the east. That's going to help to cut down on our rain chances. So for Sunday, I am expecting some isolated showers and storms, especially over our eastern counties, but I do think more of us will be able to see some more sunshine. So as we look at the tropics, we do have two storms out there to talk about right now. We have Hurricane Kirk, Category 1 storm, just going to curve right back out to sea. And we also have Tropical Storm Leslie. Now, this one is going to try to work westward, but we do have a cold front that's going to help to recurve her as well. So once again, neither of these will be a threat to the United States. So for today, we are going to see some rain as we get into the afternoon hours. It is going to be warm and humid. We'll see temperatures around 87 by lunchtime. Then we'll be closer to 90 by 3 o'clock, but the real feel is going to be closer to 100 degrees. So as we look ahead this week, our rain chances will be going down. We'll see some isolated showers and storms for your Sunday and into Labor Day. As we look ahead, we'll keep the isolated rain in the forecast, and temperatures will hang on in the lower 90s.